If someone is struggling right now with motivation to become healthier, shall we say, or exercise more in anything, they need to start out slowly and gradually. But it also could be incredibly psychological. They're just weighed down, they're burnt out, and they really need to look at the lifestyle and look at a change. What people can do today is to stay physically active, breathing good air, avoiding unnatural ingredients. We don't know the full role that the new unnatural ingredients might be playing in causing cancer. And even from the psychological perspective, there are scientific studies showing if you have more pain and more fear in your life, then you're more likely to get a cancer and less likely to even recover from it.